Does your laptop get hot when charging? Simply watch this video to the end and learn what you can do about it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Laptop heating up while charging is a pretty common problem. Plenty of users face it, especially those using an older laptop. Heating can lead to performance drops and even hardware damage, which none of us want to allow. There are many things you can do to fix this. Here, we have shown how you can fix this. So, watch till the end and try all the solutions shown here. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you can do is change the power plan while charging. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Change the view by to large icons. Click on the power options. Now, select Create a Power Plan option from the left panel. Click on the Power Save option and give the plan a name. Select the next option. Set the Turn Off Display and Sleep settings as you want and click on the Create option. Once it's created, select it from the Preferred Plans section. Method 2. Next, you can try running the Power Troubleshooter. Running the Power Troubleshooter can fix any power-related issues leading to heating. Type Troubleshoot settings in the search bar and select the top result. Select Additional Troubleshooters option. Click on the power option and run the troubleshooter. Follow as shown to finish the process. Method 3. Another thing that can lead to overheating is unnecessary background processes. Close any unnecessary background processes and see if the laptop still heats up while charging. Right-click on the taskbar and select the Task Manager option. Click on the Processes tab and check for any unnecessary tasks. Right-click on them and select the End Task option. Do it for all the unnecessary tasks. Method 4. If your BIOS is outdated, updating it to the latest version can also fix this issue. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type msinfo32 and press Enter. Look for the BIOS version to check if it's outdated or not. Now, visit the manufacturer's website and download the latest available BIOS for it. Updating BIOS is different for every motherboard. So, check the manufacturer's website on how to update it. Method 5. Unnecessary startup programs can also lead to heating, and disabling them can help with this issue. Right-click on taskbar and select the Task Manager option. Click on the Startup tab and disable any unnecessary app with high priority. Method 6. Other than the methods mentioned earlier, you can also try cleaning any dust from the air vents and applying new thermal paste to decrease the heating from processor. You can also use a cooling pad, which are effective in cooling down laptops. If none of this work, you need to check the battery. The battery can become faulty and lead to heating while charging. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.